Where's the piece? Oh, I found it, bro.
I don't want to be a YouTuber anymore.
Okay, for the first time ever, we are presenting Vlog Nick. This is the one and only time I'll be doing this because I can already tell how cringy this is.
I'm low-key kind of embarrassed.
We are in the Lego aisle of this magical, magical world known as Get, and we are on the hunt for the brand new Lego Sonic sets. Look at this little display for Lego Sonic. And Sonic's stuck in the little ball, and he's stuck inside his cage. What is he, some sort of animal? My favorite Sonic character, Funky Kong. And of course, the big boy, Sonic's Green Hill Zone Loop Challenge. It's $100, what? Sure, I'll cop it.
Money.
Welp, can you even see me over these? Yeah, I have two of the sets with me, not just one. Man, financial decisions are such a joy. This is also the first time I'm doing a video like this. I guess I'm trying to do it in the style of everyone's favorite gamer, PBG. In case the title didn't appeal you as yet, these were over $150 combined. I'm pretty sure the last time I bought a Lego was the Lego Ideas Sonic set, and here we are with the actual real deal. I did want to try to get the Sonic Speedsteer challenge. I think it's like the first one they show in the commercial. But surprisingly, the Target that I went to didn't have that one. That's a pretty bold decision, Target. So instead of getting the Sonic Speedsteer challenge set, I think is what it's called, I instead opted to get the Tails' Workshop set and basically spent $40 on a Tails minifigure. But hey, as a wise man once said, you only need to get two sets to get all the minifigures, which I have. Except for the fact that they leaked two more Lego sets. I'm gonna cry. So I think it's only fair that we start with the smaller one first, and then we'll move on to the big boy, the Green Hill Zone Loop Challenge. I'm excited for it, and I'm sure you guys might be too, so stick around. Now I'm gonna need something to open this box with, and unfortunately the only thing I have with me are keys.
So here is Tails' Workshop and Tornado Plane, and it comes with the exclusive Sonic Winking Face.
This low-key feels kind of weird, because like, I'm recording this, and like, it's just dead silence in my room right now. Man, I make the best decisions. Where is there an opening, actually? Alexa, how do you feel being part of this Sonic Lego video?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Okay, get out. Oh wait, there's a little thing on the back. There's a little indent over here. We found the key to the puzzle. We found the door to Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory. This is the most engaging part of the entire Lego process. Opening the box. Oh, we opened the box. That is not what I expected to happen. I kind of expected gravity. Oh, gravity! Bag number one seems to have Sonic disassembled pretty badly. Also, I really hope this doesn't take, like, hours. Oh well. I'll clean that up later. You know, I was only able to get these Legos because my girlfriend allowed me to, and she let me buy my Sonic Legos if I bought her a Lego as well. I got her a little Minecraft Lego. It's a little fox with a little fox guy. It's a cute little fox. Tails. Oh my god. Tails the Minecraft cameo. We have done it. Our Sonic winking minifigure. He's just a little guy. What the heck is this? It's just a little box. Can Sonic go inside this little box? I figured out the purpose. I've made a Sonic box. Bags. This is the best part about Legos. Finally, a tiny little piece. I found a Flicky. He's so small. He's a little burb. Oh, I can't get inside. My fingers are too big. Where's the piece? Oh, I found it. No, never fear. I never lose anything. They almost had me for a second there. They're almost maybe a little funny meme guy. They almost made a fool out of me. I put this in the wrong spot. I'm making a little toolbox, I think. Something like that. Did they not? Oh, it fell! Oh, yeah, now I can put wheels on it. So it's like a moving toolkit. Smart Tails? Sly Fox?
This wall tastes like dirt!
Little toolkit that can move around. That's really cool. And then you open it up, and you see- Oh! And now we're making something. Wait, what? Ah, you see, instead we... Wait, what? Whatever this thing is. Is that a little fox? Is that a little fox buddy? Commentating over building Legos is weird. Like, how do you do it? I'm just like here alone in the silence. This is like really sad now that I think about it. I don't know. I'm just talking to you guys. Hi. How are you guys? What? I'm gonna restart that sentence if you don't mind. How are you guys doing? How was your day? Oh, that's great to hear. Or, oh, I'm sorry to hear that. You can see the little flicky powering the beetle. And thus, as the great Shakespeare what? And thus, as the great Shakespeare said, let us put this rod up thine butt. We have a bomb. That buzzes. I actually can't, I either can't pull it apart or I'm too scared. Okay, keys to the rescue. We got even more pieces and now we're going to make the tails. Well, tails. Tails has tails. That's the twist. Look at him, he's so cute. He's so cute. Oh, shoot. Tails, where'd you go, buddy? Sorry, I gotta pick up my son from work. Anyway, we're building the plane now. Exciting? My future self is gonna have a great time cleaning up all the mess that I'm making right now. Future Nick here, thank you for the big pile of garbage past Nick. Oh! I can confirm it did not fall back on the table. This is no longer great. Wait, it did! I'm blind! And now we engage in flipping over mode. Okay, that's part one of plane. We are now engaging in the sequel, part two of plane. And now we've made something more phallic is what I'm realizing. You guys thinking about it right now, you better not. I would never make jokes about the male dick. That's just a nickname for Richard. We're moving on to bag three already. We're making good progress. What, it's only been like, I don't wanna know, please don't tell me. Specifically the dark, we need specifically the darker piece compared to the lighter piece, guys. Can you tell the difference? Just the slightest, most delicate touch. Oh, that was not slight or delicate. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The plane, the tornado, and some little extra pieces. Sonic can now chill on top while Tails chills in the back. We can roll it off and then... They died. Thus, we finished book one. That pile is gonna be pretty bad by the time we're done. This plane actually looks so sick, not gonna lie. This is all it takes to build the lab. The lab must be really small then. I've been going about it all wrong. You don't have to like pry it open. You just do a little rip. That almost fell. Oh! I have now decided I'm gonna speed run through this build. Play the speed. Fast. I am for real this time literally missing a piece. I am for real this time kidding again about missing that piece. I'm gonna need that back. I messed up these little pillar things. Oh, no. Ah, set number one is complete. Tails' workshop and tornado plane. Is that actually, that's actually what it's called, right? This is the backside, or I guess depending, the front side of Tails' workshop, the building, and the inside, the little innards, little winky boy. Buzz Bomb, what you gonna do about him, Sonic? I'm holding the plane by Sonic's head. That's actually very dangerous. Curl up into a little ball and spin attack! But we don't need to imagine Sonic to be in a ball because we've got the Green Hill Zone Loop Challenge. It's time for the big boy to take center stage. I won't lie, the Tails Workshop is really cool. It is smaller than I anticipated, but I guess that's kind of what I should have expected. But it is pretty cool looking. Everyone, step aside. The big boy is here. I like how I've like introduced this set like three different times or something. Wait, this set also comes with a winking Sonic. I've been duped. I thought I was special for having a winking Sonic in the other one. Miss Amy
Dr. Eggman, he's gonna start making some raps.
From the head to the leg, I'm the man, I'm the egg, I'm a genius, I'm quick.
A chopper and a neutron Jimmy. We have the loop itself with the speed sphere. We'll go through the loop into the ring onto the battlefield to fight Dr. Robotnik.
I am legitimately excited to open this and start building this. I've had this in position for a couple of days now, so I am super excited to get into this, to open this. It is kind of huge. The box is kind of huge. No! I ripped Amy's face, dumping out the big mother load. Oh yeah, this is kind of huge. It's looking pretty fire.
Did it not come with instructions? Oh, it's all the way underneath here.
Is it just one big booklet? Okay, that could be manageable. I bet Future Nick is also having a great time editing this video and sitting here watching these like 2 hours of footage.
Hey, it's Future Nick. No.
Bag number one will be the speed sphere. Well, actually, first things first, we have to build our second winking Sonic, who I thought was special. Take your decapitated winking head. Okay, guys, I need you to brace yourselves because building the speed sphere is really complicated. Blink and you might miss it. This is supposed to be a funny bit. What's happening? I have engaged in the sphere. No! Oh! Hup. No, Sonic, speed! No! Not fun for the guy who has to keep on getting up out of his chair just to pick up this little blue guy. You're moving!
If you don't get in that hole right now, bro, I swear, bro!
We are making strides and making schmooves, and I will not lose. Okay, maybe I will lose. No, I will not be defeated by a Lego. Is it a spring or is it a bumper? Or it might be both. It's like a little brung. We have made the launcher. And let's have Sonic collect these rings, shall we? Let's just give him a big ol' launch. Launch. Okay. Wasn't going full power. Racer, start your engines. He's going.
Now I know what you're asking. How fast can he go?
I'm asking the same question. I won't lie, I'm slightly afraid right now to go full power, just like blasting it off the table. But once we create that loop, we're going full power, baby. Bag number two! We're building Amy McRose Rose. It's only the head. And just like that, Amy Rose was born into this world. Making her way to, oh wait, no. Got it. Magic! Oh my god, there's a secret Chaos Emerald underneath the loop. Do y'all know about the secret Chaos Emerald? Do you think they're gonna make a Lego Super? Let's try that again. Do you think they're gonna make a Lego Super Sonic in that case? Okay, we're doing it. The next page is building the loop. We're doing this. We're already into this. Let's freaking go, dude. Excuse me, I had a good thing going here, opening the bag really easily. Mr. Loops, I said, connect the two as so. We have presented the base of the loop. We connect that piece of the loop with, I assume, this piece, I think. Scoopity scoop. It's like the FNAF thing, the scoopity scoop. Scoop. What am I doing? Ow! Got it. Look at that. Lock it in. Lock it in. We have created a loop de loop. Oh, shoot. Wait, so what's this part? Oh, it's the ramp. Oh my god, I found the empty shell of a hot dog bun for the chili dog. Got it. Oh my god, I just saw this piece. It's a little star for the Carl's Jr. representation out there. You know what? In-N-Out is kind of overrated. Okay, you know what? Not overrated. Like, okay, from the couple times I've been to Cali and have had In-N-Out there, it tastes good. But it's not like something you need to go out of your way for. Listen, I'm a Shake Shack fanboy, so I guess that's the bias coming in. I'm sorry that I can't experience the greatness known as In-N-Out as often as I should be. I'm pogging out. We get to make a little pool floaty. That's so cute. Bro. Guys. Look at this. He's just a little pool floaty. He's just a little guy.
But they are having a nice little picnic. That's pretty cute.
No, right next to the pool floaty? Oh my god, I know this piece. This is Sensei Wu's cane.
I call it the cage monkey.
I recognize Sensei Wu's cane from anywhere. Oh my god, this is looking so cute. Wait! I found the glizzy! It's so small! Average? What I would give to drink some actual Chaos Cola right now. I'm thirsty as hell. Not in that way, like, I just want something to drink.
Now, according to the instructions, I can just lock it in place like this. Boom. Just like that. Boom. We got ourselves the ramp.
We got the little pool floaty, the little guy. We got the classic Green Hill Sunflower. A little picnic with umbrella. And a little chili dog that Sonic can eat. It's so cute. It's so cool and so cute. Sonic can be both cool and cute. They gave me an extra glizzy. Bag number four.
I guess the hoop already came pre-built for us. Thank you.
Where's the piece? Found the piece, not accusing them. I'm just asking where it is. I'm not accusing them of missing a piece. Okay, but seriously, where is the piece? Found it. Guys, don't worry. I can figure out a children's toy.
I don't know what gives me the idea that this isn't the right piece. Maybe because it does that. I'm missing it. No, I'm not. I'm like so quiet right now after how talkative I was before, like trying to pay attention to this. But it was so delicately pushed inside.
Leg. No. Come back. Legs. For the eggs. Oh my god, he's not decapitated, but all his limbs are gone. Really glad they fixed the Eggman minifigure compared to whatever was in the Lego ideas.
He's here. Dr. Robotnik.
I'm missing a piece. I am not missing a piece. I can't find these tiny little pieces.
So, what you guys up to tonight? You know, don't mind me. I'm just over here building my Legos. You guys watched the Barbie movie yet?
Because you're looking like Ken. Just a 10. That was so... Honestly, that was kind of fire, even though it was kind of dumb.
This Eggmobile is coming along pretty nice together. This has to go onto the small little peg over here. Come on. Do that little click. So I know that you're in good. No. Oh, I needed to click onto the ball, that's why. Why aren't you going in? Okay, and because of the balls, I can kind of articulate it a bit. See, what would we do in life without these balls? Okay, so this one became the saw, and it spins. Let's go. Please pop in. Thank you. And now Eggman has the top of his car.
Car?
He can just hop all inside. It's perfect.
We're almost kind of nearly there. Ooh, that one opened like butter. Smooth like butter, dare I say.
Oh shoot, I've been doing it on the wrong side this entire time.
What's this? We're adding on more land. I've conquered more land.
I don't know what this is supposed to be. Kind of looks like a water spurt or something.
Oh, learning.
It's not all too many pages left. Well, I somehow pressed it down and it popped back up. Okay, according to the book,
ta-da!
Whatever this is going to be. Okay, and so with that, we've made a bridge, and it flips over the water spurt.
Incredible, because now I'm going on to bag number 7, the final bag.
Thousands of tears later.
So I looked ahead in the book, and there's not too much left, honestly, not too much left for number 7. I feel bad for my future self again. I just checked the recording time. We've been doing this for 3 hours. I don't want to be a YouTuber anymore. How about we do some editing magic, future me, and do myself a favor and cut to when the last bag has been finished. Whoa, editing. All of page. Bag 7 is complete. I have a little Neutron, a little Jimmy boy. Only the real goats remember Planet Sheen. Basically, I don't know why the tree's like this. Once you press the little pink lever, the Neutron calls coming down. But we save ourselves a little. And then for the chopper, I finally figured out what the purpose of this little water spout is. You press this little pink button on the bridge, as we see before. Boom. So yeah, the booklet is complete. I just gotta set up our track. Gotta set up our level here for Sonic the run-through.
Nope. I still love how incredibly detailed this all is. This looks so cool. This level looks so cool. Pop this up and connect the level like that. Oh, at the end of the level here, you're supposed to battle Eggman's mech. But since we have it here, let's pass through Tails' lab, and then at the very end, you fight Dr. Robotnik. Are you ready, Sonic? I'll take that as a yes.
Okay, we've got a swell level for you here today, folks. Sonic will go through the loop in the speed sphere, pass by Amy Rose at her picnic, jump through the loop, maybe knock down this Jimmy Neutron and Jimmy Boy, pass by Tails as they defeat the Chomper over the bridge, go through the lab and knock over Eggman and his mech. This is huge. This level looks so cool.
I think we're ready to try and launch at max power, full speed, through the loop, and through this obstacle course. 3, 2, 1. Oh, let's maybe try that one more time. I actually thought I slammed down pretty hard on it that time. Hold on. I'm gonna hold on to you. Pause. And I'm gonna slam hard down on you. Also pause. Come on! I set up this obstacle course for you, Sonic. Go! What? It didn't go through? I'm bad at this. Hold on. Oh! You almost went through that time. I know the problem, guys. I know the problem. We need to switch Sonics. But don't worry. We'll bring out the other winking face Sonic. Oh yeah, that's a nice tight fit. I'm saying really bad stuff today. Right? Now! Oh, I almost made it through the loop! Go fast! Ooh, he almost made it through the ring. Almost made it through the ring. Let me try doing what the kid does in the commercial. And slams down on it. So slamming down on it didn't work, guys. Right now. What am I doing wrong here? Whoa, that one had a lot of speed that time. That one had a lot of speed that time. He's breaking out of his prison somehow. Yeah. Oh, he went through the ring and escaped the course. Whoa. I think I'm gonna switch around the pieces a bit. I was gonna move the Chomper up here, and then move Mr. Neutron back over here. Let's just go, let's just slam it down. What? That's why they keep on doing it in the advertisements and in the instructions. You're supposed to pound it down. Pause. I just moved the entire stage. Whoa! Let's go! Let's get the mech out of here. Just plain old knock down the egg. Fire! Oh, so close! Got him! Let's go! Alright, now it's worth $100.